Thank you. With the failure of both Henry Wu and Laura Sorkin, it seems that Lewis Dodgson is the only standing victor of this day. Despite the hefty setbacks placed upon him, Biosyn's theme park will be completed and open to the masses. Now armed with a deadly virus, Dodgson's dream of becoming dominant and rivalless will be realized much quicker at the cost of many humans and dinosaurs alike. And with the death of Henry Wu, it becomes personal now. Akira will have no choice but to take on Dodgson herself, unless she can elicit the help of certain dubious parties. We're almost into the endgame now, as the war truly has begun. Find out what happens next in the explosive final arc of the Helix Wars Jurassic Park.